clearly disrupted his nap.
Vermont resident Kaya Johnson is recovering in the hospital after being bit by a rattlesnake right below her knee.
The teeth marks are right in this region.
Here in Arizona for 2 weeks to hike the Arizona Trail, Johnson was deep in a canyon near Superior when she says the snake never gave her a warning rattle before it struck.
As I came up out of the wash, I was flipping my hiking sticks and I never saw the snake. I must have stepped on him.
She says it hurt no more than a bee sting, but realized it was much more serious when her leg started to swell. She focused on remaining calm.
With the snake, it just happened so fast. There was no time to think or be scared. It was just like, okay, I got bit. What next?
The friend she was hiking with ran 5 miles to get a cell signal so they could call 911. Johnson was airlifted to the hospital, where doctors say her bite was severe.
I believe thus far she's received 26 vials of antivenom, and it may be possible that she will need additional doses.
She credits knowing what to do for saving her leg and maybe even her life.
It's being aware of your surroundings and in the back of the mind knowing how to get out and who to contact, and if at all possible to be with a friend or a group of people that can get you safely somewhere.